Was it always? No, it just changed.
We're in Pacific, so Fenton's a lot closer for us. Yeah. Actually, it wasn't when we were going through there.
Oh, okay.
No, you're fine.
Down in front!
No, I'm going to sit on it. No, you're fine.
Just teasing Tom.
I know.
Still waiting on my...
We were really talking about Dan, but...
How would you know? How would you know, Tom? I can't even see all the way.
You must have a better angle on that.
I saw your picture
actually, it went pretty well.
Thank you.
Be aggressive, come on.
Thank you. run, Black.
Oh no, you're fine.
So sorry.
Wow, these are hot. These are great.
Put some down, it's sick.
It's probably like...
Can we run again? Yes.
Yeah. Well, Megan's going to work 1 to 7 with Monday through Thursday.
She's keeping all three of the jobs.
She's gonna, if she doesn't work with the brief.
She's trying to get my graduation to work.
Mike is so nice.
He's just got going to go to a closing at 5.
Do you know how long we've been here? 40, 45?
Good. In 1 month, we'll be at Saturday. I am very excited.
Now is Jake out of orientation now? Because I was in the hot hostel.
No.
I was in the hot hostel 2 nights ago.
I was on the unit above this.
Oh, I'm on. Freshman or sophomore year, didn't even play in college. And I did.
Last year, like, made it.
Nope.
Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.
Go, Sarah.
Thank you.
at night?
Was he dating before?
Yeah. Just his orientation.
Okay.
Yeah. But he likes it.
Is he one to stay on that? Or is he one to stay on? These are a lot.
I think Andy was talking about it. It's supposed to be a great
Go! go nobody can.
Six of us. You probably thought I was only with one because I went with her the whole time.
The one that was with, Megan's party.
Taylor. Yeah, she had a lot of fun. So me and her went with my companion pass. So Andrea and her mom were going, and then Andrea's boyfriend, Joey, was supposed to run Ironman with her, but got in a car accident in August, and messed his foot, so he couldn't. So it was Joey, his dad, Andrea, her mom. And then they had an Airbnb for 10 people. So they invited me to join because the companion pass, Taylor came. It was cool because all four of us kids, we all went to high school together. So it was a lot of fun. But it was like me, Taylor, and Jenny's dad the whole time. And Andrea are such happy kids. They are very cool. I don't know. And I'm so glad Taylor gets to know something I do. But all they talk about in the dad is not something else. I was so sick of hearing that. And Taylor sounds like, and Joey was in the race, and he talked about it more than Andrew did. And Taylor's like, yeah, I'm going to lose this race one more time. I'm going to lose it. So I'm so glad you get mad just like I do, because this is why I need you to come along, because I cannot handle it. Yeah, like me and Taylor would like get our own separate taxi to get away, or like they would want to chill at the house, and me and Taylor are like, we're in Mexico, we're going somewhere. And so the dude was like, we literally met him the day on the plane, and it was like the three of us. Like we were in the moped together. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I texted him pictures, and he was like, thanks so much for coming tag along. He's like, you girls made the trip. And I'm like, you bet you did. They were such badasses the entire time. Yeah, like, they're here on a smoking tour. It was $50, 4.5 hours, all you could eat guacamole and salsa, all you could drink, and a smoking tour with 4 stops. And we get there, and like, me, Carla, Taylor, and Joey's dad went to the beach early at my dive place, and then they were coming later because they dropped off our dive place race. And she gets there, and she's like, I'm starving, this is enough food. And I'm like, guacamole. She's like, and how long is it? And I'm like, 4.5 hours. She's like, are you serious? I'm like, my leg! Carla, like, didn't even
You're
snorkel.
In Mexico.
She sat in the boat with her Corona the entire snorkel tour. Joey's dad bought a cigar off some guy on the beach. And me and Taylor were, like, having so much fun. Like, yeah, they were just, they're just very moody people. Up and down, up and down. Very exhausting. It was terrible. I made friends with a 30-year-old from Vancouver because she was in me. I know, I tell my mom, I say, never let me travel in Vancouver again. Because I get happy to travel.
Is the other girl
that she travels with? Jessica? I don't know Jessica super well because she's like one of those super nice people but has like. Get their legs! I don't know how they get along. I think you can do that. I think you can do that. Jessica, like, she gets mad. I know. I think I'm gonna move there for a month and 2 months.
Thank you, Ben Tiki.
Between my mercy contract
and the chapter part.
Yeah. Isn't it really like
with the statues underneath?
Where, that's in Costco.
Yeah, we passed it when you're on the snorkeling cruise.
What park is it parked?
It's in front of that one of those ones
by
that.
Plymouth?
It's one of those ones with the inflatables.
That's Plymouth. So we were next to that. That's where we parked on the beach.
Thank you.
She tried to avoid the header. In 2 years, between my mercy contract and Trevor saying I want to live in Cosmo for a month. Our Airbnb house. And what, screw nursing? And our Airbnb family thought you were going to be a Cosmo. But our Airbnb host, his whole family owns but he was like, you guys can be entertainers, but he was like, you know, welcome people, walk around. I feel like that's why I work there, but I don't pay for like shopping there. I think it's a lot of tourists. Our snorkel tour guide, the 18-year-old. I was like, do you think it's a good thing? It makes
a good sense. It's a
place to lie.
Right across from the
back. Oh, it's kind of scary. They own it? Heather's
trying to find it.
Oh, I'm still my friend with
That's the way, Allie.
I'm sorry, walking. I go,
oh, yeah,
the farther we walk, does it get colder? She's like, yeah, it definitely does.
See ya.
Go girls!
Go, Sarah! There you go. Yes, there you go. What is it?
No!
Right. Yeah, exactly.